Good morning, everyone. Today's story is about the fox and the stork. I hope you will love the story. Let's start the story. The fox and the stork were very good friends, but the fox loved playing tricks with his friends. Fox wanted to play a trick with the stork, so one day he had an idea. He asked the stork to come for the dinner at his home. Stork said, "Yes, my friend, I will surely come for the dinner." And on that day, he was very hungry, so he went for the dinner. Stork came and sat on the chair. He was looking at the fox, what he was doing. The fox poured the soup into the wide bowls for serving. But, poor Stork couldn't eat a thing from that wide bowl. She tried and tried and tried and tried. The fox looked at the stork and said, "Don't you like it, Stork? Then I'll eat it." And she enjoyed her soup. Stork got an idea. The next day, Stork called the fox for the dinner and she prepared some delicious soup for them. Next day, the fox came over for the dinner and the stork poured the soup into the tall jar for the serving. Can you see, children, what happened to the poor fox? He couldn't eat a thing from that tall jar. His mouth did not fit in it. After this, the fox became very angry. He said, "You tricked me, Stork." But the stork said, "You tricked me first, fox." Stork said, "Always be kind to your friends and they will be kind to you." And this was the end of the lovely story. I hope you loved it.